Thanks for having us back at Southampton. There's a lot of bands around, Mumford and the Sons, you could have gone to see them, you know. Or Adele, all these really multi-talented like, new artists. Fucking shit! They're all shit! Do you remember I was on Top of the Pops in 1981? Oh, come on! Get the violin out. Nah, I was Britain's most unlikely pop star. And it was great for 3 years and then he fucking sacked me. Does anyone care?
Star of stage, screen and his imagination, Captain Sensible.
Girl, I still want nothing.
Yeah. Yeah.